Harris is on.
Are you?
No, you're not. You know where you caught on? That fucking, on the structure, aren't you? No, okay. You're fine. Yeah, you somehow caught in that line. We'll get it on. Tell you what, go ahead. Are you caught in that line? Still?
Am I caught?
Oh, you got another one. Or are you caught in that line? Yeah, you're caught in the line. Yeah, go ahead and bring it in. We'll untangle it somehow before he gets here. Man, Harris, you look like you know what you're doing, man. Go ahead and reel it in. And be close to him. See which way you gotta untie it. Untangle it. Gotta go one time over. The other way. Yep. There you go. Grab it. Bad fish. Huh? Not a bad fish at all. If you do, don't let him get to the rest. Tell you what, just bring it in right now. Let about 4 more feet of line out, and then put it right here in one of these rod holders, please. Like the one over here. Oh, you got a little tangle there. Big nursey. Nice fish, whatever it is. 100 and over.
5 minutes so far.
You're battling pretty strong. I'd say it's my pet nurse.
I'll need a nurse after this bite.
Snook off 2 weeks ago. He fucking grabbed the squirrel and didn't let it go. It's a kid. Listen, guy. Yeah, nice fish. It's got some weight behind it. Oh,
shower.